And a house fire in Appleton is estimated to cost $125,000 in damages. The Appleton Fire Department says it responded to the fire on the 1100 block of West Elsie Street yesterday, just before 8 p.m. When crews arrived, they saw smoke and flames coming from the basement, took out the fire within 30 minutes. An investigation is underway to determine what caused the fire. There were no reports of any injuries.